Gate set in a teaser.
You know who it is. One man back with one man reacts. Conway Twitty. Y'all been asking me to do him. I think it's country music. I'm not sure. More than likely it's country music. Y'all know I do Merle Haggard, Gary Stewart. Now I'm about to do some Conway Twitty. I do country music from all type of people, but I do a lot of Merle Haggard and Gary Stewart. I don't even want to say a lot. I've done a few of their songs so far. I've never done Conway Twitty, Goodbye Time. I don't know anything about them, anything. I'm not even sure it's country music. I don't know. And with everybody I have never done before, I just get right into it, especially if I don't know anything about them. I'm going to tell you what I know about him so far. It's a white dude. In this picture, he got a red shirt. Let me stop. Let's go.
It's your life. You say you need a change. Don't all the dreams we've seen come true mean anything? And you say it's different now. You keep staring at the door. How can you walk away? Don't I matter anymore? If being free is worth what you leave behind, and if it's too late for love to change. Then it's goodbye time.
Y'all told me I would like this. I never heard this before. Of course, I never heard it before. I knew he was about to say goodbye time. Should have said it with it. I just had a feeling that's when the goodbye time was going to come. I'm loving it so far, though. He don't even look like he could sing like that. How somebody's supposed to look, that I know. I'm just saying, like, that voice like that. Conway Twitty. It sounds like a fake name, like a... Is his real last name Twitty? That's what I'm trying to say. Like, I never met anybody whose last name was Twitty. But I also never met anybody whose last name was Gabushkevich. Let's go.
If we had none, our love would come to this. We could have saved our hearts the hurt of wasted years. Well, it's been fun. What else can I say? If the feeling's gone, words won't stop you anyway. If being free is worth what you leave behind,
goodbye time. It says it was released January 1st, 1988. I was 6 years old. Then y'all know how old I am, just super old. You know what's crazy? I don't even have to talk about how good it is. I don't even have to do that. What's crazy is music, they say how music bring people together, like it's like a universal language. And I'm the type of guy, like for the longest, I listen to all, I don't even know if that's country music. I'm not sure. He probably do got country songs. I don't know. I don't know what you call that. I'm the type of person to listen to everything. I've been that way for years. I love country music. I love it. I love rap, hip hop. I love R&B. I love reggae. I love house music, Baltimore club music, New Orleans bounce music. I love rock and roll. I love it all. But it's crazy that this guy, this how crazy life is to me. This guy, Conway Twitty, might be some people's favorite singer of all time, or in their top five or top 10 or whatever. I'm getting somewhere when I say this. And I can understand why he's, just from that song, why he would be in your top whatever list you have. And it's crazy that I have never heard of him, never heard a song from him, unless it's a song like in a movie that I seen and didn't know who it was. But that's crazy how life is. And it's not because I don't like him. It's just I never came across him, never heard him. And it's always going to be like that with every genre of music, almost every artist. Everybody has not heard of that artist. And some people will love him if they get put on to him. It's crazy how life is. Now I know about, this the number one thing I love about me starting a reaction channel. Because I don't get paid. I love that I found so many people, so many different artists from every genre of music, really, that I like. Y'all put me on to a lot of these people. And like, I love these people already. Like, I want to hear another song by him right now. Like a new, any song. I could go to Don't Take It Away. I was about to say somebody else. He killed that, though. Anyways, y'all know what I'm saying. Like and subscribe. Why not? I'll do more Conway. Matter of fact, tell me your favorite Conway Twitty song. And if I see two of the same song, I'm going to react to that. Y'all tell me your favorite song by him. One.
Gate set in a teaser.